What can I do as an educator in the midst of a world so averse? I have to believe in it. Peace is possible because peace begins with me.
It is so simple. A dice with six rules and a great desire to change. Love is the key. Live for peace in class with the six rules is contagious. The whole school begins the adventure.
Living Peace, an educational program to promote peace and fraternity. This project involves the world of schools and in general all expressions of the community, families, institutions, associations. The primary purpose to make it grow as much as possible in the different areas of learning and life commitment to live in peace.
The project started already 3 years ago, with the participation today of 103 countries around the world, involving more than 70,000 children, teens, and adults, leading to positive changes in different environments and in the relationships between everyone, as well as an appreciable improvement of learning.
The project is based on two main pillars: the practice of the dice of peace. On each side of the dice, there's a sentence corresponding to a value of peace.
Love everybody. Respect people, animals, things that I commit myself to love, starting with those who live nearby.
To forgive one another, I commit myself to making and maintaining peace, forgiving wrongs in order to love more the other, and without expecting to be thanked for this.
Listening to the other. To listen well to the one who speaks to me. Mom, dad, brothers, the teacher, the students of my class.
I'm the first to love. I'm committed to being the first to love and don't expect the other to do so.
We love each other. To be friends and to welcome each other as we are. To be ready to start again every time we break up our friendship.
I love the other person. I commit myself to do for the other what I would like them to do for me.
and the practice of the Time Out World of Peace. At 12 noon, the students involved in the Living Peace Project stop all over the world in class for a minute of silence and reflection about peace.
The time out helped us to remember every day all those children, like us, who cannot go to school because of the wars.
Days of Peace is very important to my life because it gives me the possibility of building a better relationship with my classmates and teachers based on love, not on competence or rivalry.
Every year, Living Peace is concluding its action with an international event in Cairo. 2012 International Peace Festival, Peace Begins With Me.
2013 International Peace Festival, Make a Visible Change.
International Peace Festival, Living Peace.
2015 Youth World Peace Forum, Let's Bridge.
I am proud to be a protagonist of a project that has spread all over the world.
With my classmates, we feel responsible for making the other students to know more about the project.
Run to grow in love together.
Our dream is becoming a reality, spreading more and more all over the world. And we don't know when it will arrive.
Like a tree in the wind.
We are certain in the culture of peace is already a reality because we, the 70,000 young people, is practicing the Living Peace Project, has been experiencing in our hearts and among others.
It is to you, to me, the responsibility of educating the new generation to a culture of peace. They will be the real protagonists in the future to come.
Love together. Love.